Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are? If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
Heard the... Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
I love my husband. Stench off me.
And you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
What do you need?
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Until next time.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual.
Spare a coin for an old woman, my lord. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. I don't see these troubles as business. This is a labor of honor. To bring Ulfric his rightful glory, I would hammer 1,000 shields. Sure as bones, I might just have to. Every bit as sharp as what you'll find in Whiterun. I respect Yorland, but he has the good fortune to work the Skyforge. Something about the fires. Their steel just holds tighter. If that makes any sense. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close. Every Nord should admire Ulfric. He fights for all of us. In fact, he's the reason I chose to learn the smithing trade. I want to make weapons and armor for the Great Stormcloak Army. A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
Need some metal hammered? Yep, need some metal hammered. Of course I am. What do I look like, a tavern wench? Don't let my words cut you too deep. I've just been working the forge too hard, trying to set this sword right. Jarl wants it to look like an ancient blade. High Queen Freydis ruled over Windhelm in the Second Era, and her sword was legendary. Getting the real sword would be even better than making a copy, but no one wants to risk getting it from its resting place. If you find that sword, traveler, I'd be grateful. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget, you find Queen Freydis' sword.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close. I never expected Ulfric to live.
Come, see for yourself!
Buying and selling a wide range of assorted goods, the best selection in.
Hermir's become a decent smith. Like to think I had a hand in that.